I have never been Unreal, and I always see someone making videos about reaching this rank. So I've been grinding the new OG season, trying to get as close as I can to this rank. This is part 2 where I'm trying to hit champions from Elite, and if you guys want to see the first one, it's in the description. So, let's hop straight into the game 1. Thank you. We started off game 1 really strong there, even though I died. But in game 2, 3 and 4, I died off spawn. So in game 5, I need to pop off. Not gonna lie, I was kinda popping off there, before I boogie bomb myself. All good though, in game 6, I'm trying to keep up the momentum.
Don't rift, bro.
That was such a skillful play by him, and to top it all off, I died of spawn in the next game. And the next game, I got a kill, but I got boogie bombed and I died. At this point, I'm like, I'm almost champs, so I'll just play safe and wait for endgame. He's on me. I played patient and I won that game. I'm 80% elite now, so I just need one last game to get champs. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I finally got champs and I'm hoping to get Unreal soon. And one more thing, just a reminder, if you want to watch the part 1 of the series, here you go.